A US court has unsealed a document revealing a secret settlement between Jeffrey Epstein and Prince Andrew's Australian accuser, Virginia Giuffre. The Royal's legal team believes he's shielded from prosecution by a clause in that settlement protecting other potential defendants.
New scrutiny tonight about the friendship between the prince and the pedophile. A document sealed for more than a decade has revealed Jeffrey Epstein paid one of his accusers $700,000 to go away. Australian Virginia Giuffre signed the settlement deal in 2009, dropping her case that Epstein had abused and trafficked her to his high-profile friends. 12 years on, the contract's small print could have royal ramifications. It shows Giuffre agreed to remise, release, acquit, satisfy and forever discharge Jeffrey Epstein and anyone else considered a potential defendant. Prince Andrew believes that includes him. The Queen's second son is accused of having sex with Virginia Giuffre when she was a minor.
Didn't happen.
Do you remember her?
No. I've no recollection of ever meeting her.
Virginia Giuffre was 17 in this photo with the prince taken at Ghislaine Maxwell's house in London. Maxwell was last week found guilty of trafficking young girls to have sex with Jeffrey Epstein. Virginia Giuffre reacted to that verdict from her home in Perth.
There's others who are involved that made the sex trafficking operation possible. Maxwell is just the beginning.
Virginia Giuffre's lawyer says the Epstein agreement isn't a get-out-of-jail-free card. They'll try to convince a New York judge tomorrow. In the United States, Michael Genovese, 9 News.
Europe correspondent Carrie-Anne Greenbank joins us from Buckingham Palace. Carrie, what does this latest revelation mean for Prince Andrew? Can he ever return to public life?
Well, Georgie, ultimately that is a decision for the Queen, but these allegations have already done substantial damage to Prince Andrew's reputation and that of the British monarchy. And it's important to remember that even if this civil case gets dismissed on these grounds, it in no way clears Prince Andrew of the allegations. They're not going to simply just go away. And that's something Buckingham Palace is well aware of. Prince Andrew stepped back from royal duties in 2019, but he still holds 9 military titles. And there are some calls for him to be stripped of those titles, in particular the coveted position of Colonel of the Grenadier Guards. But whatever happens next will be the Queen's decision. Prince Andrew has always maintained his innocence. Georgie?
Okay, Carrie-Anne Greenbank in London, thank you.